Hello everyone, today we will learn how we can use option schemas on Wizard. So for this, we have to create Wizard. Go in your left navigator, type Wizard. Click on Wizard module under Service Portal menu. Click on New button. Give name to your Wizard as option schema menu. Ideas option and save it. Open this wizard in wizard editor. First, we will write the HTML code. So in this portion, your wizard title should come. In this portion, column name of the table should come. And in this portion, incident ticket details. For example, number should come. So now three option schemas has been created for your wizard. If you want to see option schema structure, so go to your wizard. And see in option schema field, three option schemas has been created, one for title, one for number and one for table. Now we have to write server side scripting to fetch the incident ticket details from the incident table. So here we have to write server side scripting. If you want to use option schema on client side, so you have to write the code as options dot where your schema name should come. But the same thing if you want to use on server side, so you have to write options dot your schema name. As of now, we know that we have created three option schemas. One is title, second is column name, and third for table. So we are using the table schema on server side. So we have to write syntax like option dot table. In this portion, your title should come. So write the syntax as c dot options dot title. We have created three option schema. One is title, second one is number, and third one is table name. Title we have used here, table we have used here. Now we have to use number. So here we will use number. to get the response from server side, write this code. See.server.update. Here you will get all the response from the server side. Means you will get ticket numbers from incident table. Here you have to write the code as incident.num and save your result. Now you have to include your result under the page. So go to your result. Open including pages related list. Click on this. Give name for your page. Option schema. And save it. Open this in designer. Drag container. Click on this plus icon. Search for your wizard. Drag it on container. Refresh your URL. And then click on try button. The page is now opened. Then press control and the right click from your mouse and click on instant options and define the title for your define. The column name should be number, the table name should be incident. Save it. This is how the option schema is working. If you want to see the structure of option schema, then you have to go to instance and search wizard instance. Click on it. Open this record. In this field, you will see the JSON format for your option schema. Thank you so much for watching this video.